As you see, there is no water, the shower is not working, the hand wash. As you see, this is a very filthy place. Because of the dirtiness, many people got gastro problems and got very ill because of using these toilets.
If there is no rain, normally we used to drink this water. This is the water that we have saved.
Using since the first day we started protest, all these signs we put also here as well. On both sides.